back to my YouTube channel. It's Chris Sing. So, what am I going to vlog today? So, try natin gayahin yung, of course, yung trending na Dalgona Coffee. So, Dalgona Coffee is, actually, sikat na sikat siya ngayon due to quarantine. So, lahat ng tao na nagiging chef, lahat ng tao na nagiging gym instructor, lahat na. So, sabi nga nila, quarantine is lockdown got talent. Is it right? Basta yun na yun. So yun, just a short introduction. Dalgona is in a Korean, it is a Korean candy made with melted sugar and baking powder or baking soda. So yung gagawin natin yun, simple way lang po, napakangkonti ng ingredients niya. Ang gagamitin lang natin is coffee, any kind of coffee will do, hot water of course, brown sugar or kahit anong sugar na gusto nyo din, and of course, milk. So yun lang yung gagawin natin. So gawin natin yung pinaka-simple, easiest procedure lang. So samahan niyo ako. So ilagay na po natin yung coffee, 2 spoons of coffee since I wanted some bitterness taste. Yung lasa mo talaga yung tapang ng kape. And then let's put the sugar. I prefer brown sugar by the way. And then we pour the hot water in it. Sa akin medyo dinamihan ko yung water since mas gusto ko yung itsurang icy coffee instead of milkshake. And then let's whip it using hand mixer. You may also use a whisk or a spoon. And then there you go, just keep on mixing. It will take about 5 minutes or less until it becomes fluffy as you wish. Ginamit ko is full cream milk para mas masarap siya. And then nilagay namin sa ibabaw. Una syempre ice. And then after nung ice, nilagay namin full cream milk. And after nung milk, nilagay na namin yung ginawa namin na mixed coffee with sugar, with brown sugar. So yun ang kinabasahan daw. Gora! For some glass, I put a portion of whipped cream on top to add some more sweetness to the bittersweet Dalgona coffee. So, ganun lang po siya kabilis. Super dali niya lang gawin. Very fast and easy. So, let's drink. Thank you for watching.